Well, I'm here today to talk about our collaboration with Odell's Brewing Company. I've known Odell's for almost since I got in the beer business. Doug and I both sold our first keg of beer one day apart. We sold the first one in Kansas City at Ponax restaurant down the street. Over the years, every time I would go to a beer event, of course, one of my favorite people to go out to dinner with or to talk to would be Doug and Wynn and Corky. Last year when we were talking about, you know, what would be the ideal partner to do a 25-year anniversary beer, we thought the Odell's would be perfect. So we called Doug up, and of course they were interested. And you know, Doug and I talked about the original kind of idea of the recipe. I think we wanted to make almost like a ESB type beer, and I think in some ways this beer is a little like that, but we ended up calling it a American Strong Ale. Our idea was to make sort of a malty, 7.5%, not too big a beer, but not a small beer, and just really something that was enjoyable to drink. You know, our version really has more of a malty backbone. I haven't tried their beer yet, but I've heard from several people that it's a little hoppier than ours. So I think it'll be a good comparison. I guess if you really like dry hop beers, maybe you'll like theirs a little better. And if you like a maltier beer, you might like ours better. Yeah, you know, I think the label is really unique. I think it's a little bit of a split personality kind of thing. I think our artist did our half of the label and their artist did the other half. It's, reflective of our imagery and of course reflective of their imagery. I drank the beer last night. I think it's wonderful. I would highly recommend it. I'm looking forward to having another one tonight. It's very tasty. So I say cheers to the Odell's and Boulevard Brewing Company, and I wish all of us a next 25 years be prosperous and continue to make a lot of great beer.